Okay everyone, the next exercise today is V sit with flutter kicks. So you're going to sit on your mat and you're going to use the heel of your hand to push into the mat, making sure your hands go past your hips. So pushing in to engage your abs. We're then going to straighten our legs and then we're going to kick from your hips, keeping your core nice and tight. Or if that's too hard, you can bend your knees and kick with your legs bent. And that's V sit flutter kicks.